If you're installing a video camera or wireless access point, the far end may be terminated with an RJ45 plug, not a jack. This is neither a permanent link or a channel. So what is it? Bixie calls this the modified single connector permanent link. The best way to test this link is with the DSX 5000 cable analyzer using a permanent link adapter at the patch panel and a channel adapter at the far end. Since this link looks more like a permanent link, we will use a permanent link test limit. But if you use a permanent link limit, the DSX will complain about you using a channel adapter at the remote end with a permanent link test limit. So let's try this with a channel test limit instead. Now it's complaining because you are trying to use a channel limit with a permanent link adapter. We need to select a specific limit in the DSX for this configuration. And we'll find this under the application folder. Cat5e mod 1 connector permanent link. Now let's test. With this test limit, the DSX is expecting to see a permanent link adapter at the patch panel and a channel adapter at the remote, so it doesn't complain. For those who are familiar with channel testing, you know the RJ45 connection into the channel adapter is excluded. So what happens if the RJ45 plug has been poorly terminated where the twists have not been maintained? The DSX will let you know. As always, check with your cabling vendor to ensure you are meeting their requirements.